All right, so here's the aftermarket bypass valve for the blow-off valve. It's right behind the coolant reservoir. Right there. So I'm gonna go ahead and rev it and over here.
The blue lights. Is that 3,000 RPMs? I'm gonna go up to 4,000. That was 4,000.
Yeah.